I'm Barack Obama.
With me and Zach. And we're playing the Obama games with Obama.
At a local Waikiki bar.
And guys, I got my new computer. Fuck yeah.
Does that count as being copyright?
I have no idea.
If Barack Obama's in the stream, does that count as like...
Wait, you're streaming?
Does that count? I'm dead. By the way.
Damn it.
There you are.
Well...
Man, Barack Obama is more fun to watch than you, Lewis.
Wow.
It's because he's got that Obamacare.
That free Obamacare?
He's got that Obamacare.
But of course he is. He's Obama. So, Obama, how's life going?
No, only Obama has Obamacare because Obama made Obamacare.
Obama, where are you?
And since he's the president, he can kill whoever he wants without anyone being slightly mad. Because he's Barack Obama.
Fine. Zach, where's Obama?
Fine, I'll watch you.
No, where's Obama?
Obama's in... at the White House. Duh.
So at Spawn?
No, at the White House.
Spawn then?
No, White House.
Where the fuck is the White House?
The White House? Obama, you're at the White House.
No.
Oh, he's the brown house?
Of course.
Yeah, he's actually at a brown house. A house made of brown.
Whenever I try to talk to you about it, you act like I'm just this great big bother.
You're not a bother.
You're Obama.
That swag Obamacare.
I'm gonna get killed, this fucker.
Nice kill. He said poop.
Now you know that guy ain't shit.
What?
Oh, Obama, there's a guy behind you. Well, there was. He's right, like, over there. Over the, past the heels.
Yeah.
Sorry, go ahead.
Go ahead.
What?
Me? Killing cows. There's another one. The breakfast bro.
So, viewers, tell me how is the new computer going with the new ass quality of shit? Zach, what are you laughing at?
The amount of language in your videos has not changed at all.
Do you think children would watch my videos? Really?
3-year-olds would.
Yeah, 3-year-olds, but you don't know. Besides,
or at least like 8 or 9-year-olds could. Like, they definitely could. And...
Right, by now they would already know, like, the F-bomb.
No.
Yeah?
I didn't know that existed.
On me.
I did, like, I learned it when I was, like, 10 years
old.
Well,
you were raised by bad parents. Well, you were raised by bad parents.
I inhaled.
I'm so confused.
Rick Cook.
Zach, Obama's in the game. Obama, where are you?
Yes.
Where are you?
At the brown house.
I don't know.
You're like at some weird brown. You're at like some weird shop market thing. Yeah,
you know exactly.
Yeah, because I am spectating you. I was about to say stalking.
Hey, Obama, I got an iron chest plate for you.
I discovered that it didn't make any difference whether you smoked reefer in the white classmate's sparkling new van. Or in the dorm room with some brother you'd met down at the gym. Or on the beach with a couple of Hawaiian kids who had dropped out of school. And now
Obama, ride the minecart.
Looking for an excuse to brawl.
Obama, I got you a iron chest plate. Would you like?
Bullshit.
Sure.
Obama, there's a guy up here. Or up the stairs when you get there. To that big gate. Where'd you even go? Oh, there.
Obama,
it's over there.
Do you also want a stone sword?
Bank doors have been breached. What does that mean? I've never seen that before. Is that a thing?
Zach, is this a brown house?
Ah, I see. Is this a bank? Ah.
Yeah. Zach, did I find the brown house?
Right. No. That could be that's a pretty good brown house. That's where Obama lives, but yeah, apparently a Hunger Games started to go on where he lived.
Then he was summoned as tribute.
Hey, Lewis, there's actually a...
Sorry, ass motherfucker.
Lewis, there's actually a guy over here.
Where? With his cords?
When you go into the forest.
Yeah, that's what you said
Behind the brown house, when you go into the forest.
Wait, this one over there? That house?
No.
The house that I'm looking at?
The big brown house that you were just at.
Oh, okay.
Is that, oh my,
is there a team of two over there?
Oh, well, actually, you may want to find another way down.
Why?
That's maybe 100-block drop.
Where is he?
He's on the edge of a cliff at the bottom.
My God.
It's not about you.
You just go around it.
Am I at the cliff?
Where are you?
Oh!
Yep. You should drop down.
Sure.
You should drop down. You should totally drop. Have a fun time. There he look. He's there's a cave near that lava, all the way over there.
Bullshit.
That's where he is.
What's his armor?
I don't know. Let's go see. Damn. I think if I go into the cave. Go past the lava.
I don't think you're being a little casual about your
family. Oh my gosh, there's 9 chests in here.
Did an omnipotent god let a snake cause such grief?
Exactly, what kind of weapons does he have?
You need to find more.
I can't tell his weapon. He has full chain except for his iron chest plate. And he has a stone sword.
Sorry. We all believe in individual liberty. And we all believe in these rules of democracy. What is our modern argument about?
Oh wait, Nick, Obama, there's a guy behind you. Well, back at that weird garden place.
Zach, how do I get into the cave?
Oh, you're lucky.
Yeah.
Alright.
Just forget about him.
How do you get up here in the first place? Did he actually?
I have no idea. Actually.
Oh yeah, he went from over here. Is that how he did it? Well, that guy's dead, so I definitely have to about this again. Yeah, okay, I see what he did. He went from a different way that you went.
Sorry, ass motherfucker got nothing on me, right?
Right.
Wait, dude, were you the one that killed that guy, or?
Did you mean Obama?
Obama?
Remember what that's like?
I'm slaughtering cows.
Worrying about such talk.
Hey, Lewis, where are you?
I know.
There's actually a guy past this house. If you go to the right.
Yeah, I see him.
Yeah, try to do something about that. This is 10 seconds. Try to lower yourself as much as you can. Or something, or some crap. Oh, hey, Nick. I mean, Obama. No, you killed him. And then that guy is lagging. Alright.
Wait, Nick. Alright, Obama, move. I did.
Oh, okay. He's back. Lewis, just kill him.
Yeah, I'm low health, though.
Where'd you get the low health from?
Nick, or Obama, here. Iron, just wait.
Sorry, go ahead.
Go ahead. Yeah, go ahead, Lewis.
trying to get laid.
Oh, God. Oh, my.
That boosts me up.
That's
almost.
It. That's the peak. That's the peak of this. That's the peak of this game. Guys, just knock him off already. Come on, you can do it. There you go.
Alright, how do you want to battle this out?
Mean at this time. Sorry, go ahead.
Alright, where are those?
Sure.
Sure.
You know exactly what I mean.
Go with the chain shit on there, right here.
No.
He's gonna probably just go ahead and kill you there. Oh! Alright. Obama does not give a crap about your TNT.
YOLO!
You didn't even fall off.
Obama, take the outro!
Man, I'm not going to any more of these bullshit Funo carpets. You're in goddamn Hawaii!
I hope you're not enjoying it. Adios.
Class. Damn. Play for class. Later.